to see it too! Are you friends with the minions, Webster?
No! I'm not! That's not me! Ada, help me! Look at this photo! My friends think I'm a spy!
Don't worry, Webster. This photo looks fake to me.
A fake photo? But how?
The internet has a lot of information, but we can't believe everything we see and hear online. At times, we can come across pictures or messages online that are uncomfortable. This is a type of online abuse, or bad netiquette. A common type of online abuse is the misuse of digital photos that are shared online. People can caption photos to change their context, or use editing software to make them look different from the original. Sometimes photos are even used to make fake accounts on social media. Facing online abuse can be a scary experience. That's why it's important to ask a trusted adult for help instead of dealing with it alone. The internet has many useful features, but it can also be a dangerous place if we are not careful. Beware of what you see and believe online, and stay safe. It's a good thing you brought the photo to me. Now, let's see. I think someone has misused your picture to create this fake photo. If you can find the original photo, everyone will understand.
Then I'm not a spy! Thank you, Ada! That photo is fake. I can prove it. This is the real photo.
He's right. Webster's in the same pose as in the fake photo. But he's laughing with us. We're sorry, Webster.
We're sorry.
It's okay.
Friends?
Friends!
Webster learned about the dangers of people misusing photos online. Next time you see something fishy online, tell an adult you trust and stay safe.